Hello, everyone. I was just thinking today about all the cool things I have, and I want to share them with you guys. For example, I have a really nice set of golf clubs as a gift from my father. Thank you, Dad. I also have one of those showers that, you know, kind of rains down from the ceiling. And you know what? A few other things I want to talk about. So, here we go. It's Stoochie! Toothbrush vibrate with three different modes, plus the automatic timer. Who you know got one of those? Who? Got a couple winter coats, one for work and one for snow. One for when I hit the club and one I wear just for the hoes. Tell me that ain't a lineup. Tell me I kill it kinda. Tell me any store you wanna go to, cause I probably got a deal in my email from when I signed up. Got the promos, got the old codes, got the new ones. What it do, son? What it do, kid? I got two dicks. Wait, what? You got two dicks?
Really?
Nah,
got it.
But that'd be something. Got a nice tote that'll carry lunch in. Got a closet with some solid options. Ooh. Over under, probably about a dozen.
Whoa.
Tight with the fam, wham, bout a cousin. Plug at the push of a button. Bring, yo, mom, could you send some muffins? Mothers are so understanding.
Hey, mom.
Dawson's Creek, DVD, Blu-ray, behind the scenes. Special features, cuts extended, plus the color commentary. Talking candid, Dawson Leary, what the fuck else do you need? Can't even get that on a stream, point blank, period.
I've looked, you can't.
In the mini fridge, up in it is some beer and gin and shit. I even got the pretzels with the peanut butter filling it. The kids got lots to offer if you still ain't really getting it. My buddy's got a love sack, you can kick it in, it's so delightful. $7.50 on the credit score, I bet it's more than 98% of people all up in my category. Won't cry at the saddest story, but I got a soft spot. Internalize my feelings, I don't blow up my Litov cocktail. Dude, so ale, boy, use tech, be a star galileo. Say it's hard to earn, so they say I'm so Dale. So I gotta stay strapped with a shovel in the pail. Show
say
what I got, prove why I'm hot. Boy, see the wrist, garment the watch. Part of my swag, flex on the desk. Gotta stay up, ain't finna get clocked. Nah, bruh, on my own whip, sunroof legit. I got the faux, dough, pick out a disc. Play if it's six, ain't gotta blow him no oboe. Morals in order, supporting the hashtag no dapple. Also considerate, like when I fish in the rivers, I do my best to avoid tadpoles. I got an asshole, but they cannot win. All my sheets satin, ain't about cotton, up in Excel. Macros are popping, doing so well. Calling me Watson, supercomputer, can't get any cuter than me. And you can't even call me the cockiest, obviously, since my cock really all ain't that hot. But that's just me showing my comp, it's nothing special. And gotta ask to see what I'm on. Eating breakfast in my briefs, playing Mahjong.
Oh.
Smoking weed with Shia LaBeouf, puffing out the grabong. I ain't do it, but the thought of it is something you can grab on while I gab on. About the 5'9 Solax, very nice bow rack. Watching motherfucker who just went and bought a full rack. Slacking in a fold back, stretching till his toes crack. Grilling with a coat's neck. What else you wanna know, man? It's Stuart. Welcome to my life. You tell me I don't have cool things, I'll show you my $40 humidifier. It has two settings, cool mist and warm mist. So, super convenient for both the winter and summer months. I have some other cool things too, but, you know, I'll digress.